in the previous episode.
It's me, Bella, it's me!
Bella?
Daddy, Mommy, it's me! Daddy, Mommy, please let me in!
Melissa, don't! No!
Daddy! Mommy!
What is that?
Is she talking to him?
Miyako, are you in there?
Don't talk out loud. Come on, man. You should know better than that. Anyway, how's it going, bro? My name is Peepa. Welcome back to Siren Blood. Characters we're going to play as Howard Wright. And we have to reach the Nest Core. Episode
Miyako.
7. Fuck, this is fucking... Well, I have my shotgun. This should still not be good. Oh, no, we just started. I do not want to fire my shotgun right now. No! No! Ah! Why would you shoot at me, bro? Bitch! Ah! Wait, someone else is shooting me. Who the fuck saw me? I'm sorry, but fuck this game sometimes. It's me, bitch. Fuck you. Is somebody there? Yes. Give me that. Alright. This should be better. Can aim better with it. Alright, cool. I think we need to go down, actually. Does he have a weapon? Splitting axe. It's better if we want to be sneaky. Wow! Fucking thunder, man. Oh, okay. Perfect. Hadouken! Come on, man. You gotta chop better than that, bro. Alright, we reached the Nest Core. Now we need to break in the Shibito Nest under the cover of thunder. I'm taking you with me. I have to say, this game is really fucking atmospheric. It scares me a lot more. Oh shit! Ah, headshot! Boom! Get up the fuck! Get the fuck up! Ah, stupid asshole! Hey, say my name! No, I don't have any ammo! No! You could have checked the ammo. Come on, I gotta redo everything.
Getting up.
Don't bother getting up, that's right. Asshole. Let's take a sledgehammer. Fuck the thunder, man! Aw, come on. He has a cricket. Hello, gentlemen! Come back. Go back to where you came from, please. I think the reason why we are immune is because we watched the ritual. If you think about it, all of the characters were part of the ritual. Except the tiny girl, because she was closing her eyes, no? No, I'm talking out of my ass, so I'm sorry. Maybe. Because when we die in this game, we just fucking... Ugh. What in the hell then? Examine. There's a gap, but it's too small for you to fit through. Well, we gotta fuck with it. I need to get through, please. How do we do this? Maybe I use my... Give up. Who's that? Oh, it's one of those flying fuckers. Ugh! It's gotta be some way. Just fucking go through there. It bothers me a little bit. Alright, we get... Fuck you, Thunder. Let's keep jumping buildings then. Mining pit. That's where we came from. Okay, Briss. Jump edge! Up edge! Up edge! What was that? There's a gap. What? Is that a bug? What was that? What the fuck was that? I don't like this, bro. What the f- Stop fucking things up! Checkpoint, alright. Cool. Whoa! Jesus fucking Christ. Down we go. Oh fuck. This is... Don't tell me, because now... No! 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 Get in! Close the door! Oh! Brace the door! Is this shit candy? Fuck this fucking weather, man! Get up and get down to the music. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm just fucking going with it. Isn't this where we came from, though? Yeah, it is. Motherfucker. Well, that was a waste of time. I wish you told me. Ah! Fucking traps! That's gotta hurt! Ow! My netball! Hey, how you do- Nice hat, bro! Hey, come back here! Come back here with that hat! I want that glorious hat! You will give me that hat! Oh, he's the one who's controlling the flying fuckers! Kill him and we can- I don't play games! Oh, come on. We're not dying here, Buzz. Let's trick him. Give me that hat, motherfucker! Oh! Break into the Shibota nest. Knock out the Shibota brain. Oh, disgusting! That's fucking gross. He just turned around. Alright, now we're going. Checkpoint, bitches. Oh, there's... Ow! Ow! I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck, he's aiming at my penis. Don't shoot me, bro. I'm just gonna run for it. Alright, that worked. I'm surprised I'm alive. But hey, I'm rolling with it. Did we do it?
This is Miyako's.
Oh. Why does she need to do the ritual again? Mission accomplished. Do the boogie dance. Do the boogie dance. I don't know what even that dance is.
Melissa!
Where did Melissa go? No! No, is he dead too?
Don't understand. Is the fruit not what you desired?
What What is this place?
What in the heaven? Ah! Not a boss fight, Billy. Did he die? Again? What happened? Howard Wright again? Okay. Continue deeper in the Shibata Nest. Find a weapon. Climb the lookout tower. Oh, that sounds wonderful. I can't wait. Hey guys! Whoa, the bus... Oh, fuck me. Hey, how you doing? Where did my gun go? He doesn't see me. Okay, he does see me. Okay, I need a gun. Alright, let's find a gun. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. This is not even funny. I think I can do it this time. I hope sincerely I can do it. It's supposed to- There we go. Thank you, Jesus. Come at me! I gotta branch up your bitch! Branch up! That's war! Today! Near Mane. Stand on here! Soraya! Fatality! Disgusting! There should be another one. And the one coming from the bus. Where? There! Come on! Stop choking me, bitch! Have you met Wrench? Well, Matt Wrench wants to meet you. And your face. Is that okay? Thank you. Jolly good. Okay. One more. Where is it? Donde esta, amigo? Ow! There you are. No, we're not gonna die now. We're not gonna die now. You're just a fucking spider. Stay down, spider! Good. Alright, we need to find a way to climb up. Maybe here. No? Here? I am missing something. Oh, okay, I can go up here. Cool. Finally. I guess now we gotta climb up. A long time. I just hope we don't run into any Shibito. Gentle with me, Shibito. I like you, Shibito. I think Shibito and I could hang out and... How the hell did that car get there? I'm not even gonna ask. Can we break this? Oh, we can just open it. That was simple. Oh! Further up we shall go, bros. Are you nervous on what's gonna be on the top? Don't be, I'm sure it will be fine. Butterflies and rainbow. My favorite. What was that? Hey! I'm glad you made it, Jennifer! Oh wait, you're not Jennifer. Get off me! How many fucking are there? One at a time, ladies! One at a time! One at a fucking time, I said! Near medic. So. Okay. He's pregnant. Look at his belly. So where the hell did these people come from? One will never know. Oh! Up we go! Up we go! Up we go! Wonderful. Ooh, another ladder! Ooh, we found it, Chris! I think we did, yep. Head, four, three, hop, 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 hop! Climb the top of the smokestack. Whoa! Whoa, is he taking a piss? I don't like those bros. I don't like this in general, bro. I'm glad he doesn't see me at least. No, 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 no. Oh, he still can't see me. But someone else can see me. Okay. Oh good, he sees me. Wonderful. Hey there, fella! You look like you can need a night out. I don't think I can kill you. Why does it sound like a baby? It's kind of disturbing. Whoa! That one... not as expected. Fuck, where do we start? Please don't be long back. Come on. So many fucking Shibito everywhere. This is a fucking nightmare. I think I can make it. Maybe. We need to get up here. Come on, I can do this. Get up there, bro. Fuck, this is so intense. Stop throwing shit at me. There we are. There we go. Where the hell are we going? I know nobody's knowing. Let's just get out of here. Fuck this place! Oh, okay, good thing we have the weapon. Or just shoot it. There we go! Thank you! Oh. And our reward will be a beautiful cutscene. Okay. I feel so bad for Howard. It's always one guy in every video game that goes- horror game that goes through so many- much fucking shit. This guy has been through it more than anything. Is that Bella?
Oh, girl. It's horrible.
Get away from her.
Can you stop shooting me?
It's okay now, honey.
I'm done.
This isn't right. Of Ouroboros isn't connecting.
Oh shit, she died. All the events up to far. It's because he's fucking up the circle of Ouroboros. He wasn't part of the plan, I guess. What, are we going back in time? The river is what keeps him alive, I think. What the hell is going on right now?
What was that?
Are you alright?
That's when she... We went back in time, I think. I don't know what to say about that, bros. This game is fucked up. That is fucked up. But it seems like we're going back in time or some shit like that. And we're characters that died are coming back to life. Which is interesting. This is getting intense, man. Alright, like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe, comment, birthday, day, and I'll see you next episode of whatever I make. Love you, bros. See you then. Profit. Do it.
Are you alright?
So Sam, you're with Melissa and Bella?
Damn, like I'm some goddamn zombie or something.
Never gonna let you.